guy.
Isabel.
Ugh, what is that stench? It smells like dragon magic.
Dragon magic, yeah.
You can't possibly want to go in here, my love.
Enter and be uplifted. Set aside your demonic nature and feel the blessings of Asha as son.
Delan. Liana told me about you, Sereth. Come in. Stop that! Liana warned me of this.
Did she warn that I'm gonna take your head off?
No, Sereth! I'll stop you! You can't kill me! Sereth, Master, I'll do anything you ask. I'll be yours forever! Ah, yes, my love. Yes. You choose wisely, Sereth. Truly, you were meant to rule.
Then, later on the map, Liana will be pissed off.
Give me a sword! I can fight!
You'll get a chance to prove your valor soon enough. And if you hold still and let me heal
you, I can't
this,
use it yet, even but maybe eventually.
Yet? What do you mean? Not this sword. Never.
Look out! Here they come again!
Ghouls! Flanking on the left!
Drive them back!
A sword. I can fight.
You'll get a chance to prove your valor soon enough. And if you hold still and let me heal this, you might even live to tell about it.
Maybe it's time to hang up the sword. Look out! Here they come again!
Ghouls! Flanking on the left!
Drive them back!
We have to. say. We have only the date, the time, but it doesn't show the difficulty of the.
Give me a sword! I can fight!
You'll get a chance to prove your valor soon enough. And if you hold still and let me heal this, you might even live to tell about it.
Look out! Here they come again!
Ghouls! Flanking on the left!
Drive them back!
No. Let's focus this
magic.
Time,
okay.
No more potions.
Give me a sword! I can fight!
You'll get a chance to prove your power soon enough. And if you hold still and let me heal this, you might even live to tell about it.
That thing.
Look out! Here they come again!
Ghouls! Flanking on the left!
Hey! Aye! Oh! You dare trifle with me?
Yeah.
made it this far. Let's see if I can get you inside.
Of course you can. You can even out of this light. There's a grenade over there. I think you have mana or health for me.
See the grid? I'll open it up for you once you've raised the water level enough.
Then I'd better start the water.
That's the valve, over there. You'll need to turn it and open the flow. Once you've got that going, I'll open up the grid and you can get inside.
Looks like.
Hurry, Aaron's here may already be inside.
Good luck. Ugh.